I'm Lashonda Council Rogers, your Georgia personal injury lawyer, where our firm cares. As you probably know, you don't have to use a lawyer to handle your injury claim. Some cases are so minor that it really doesn't make sense to pay a lawyer to resolve the matter for you. However, in other cases, you definitely want to at least talk to a lawyer before deciding whether to handle the case on your own. Because you can really decrease the value of your claim if you don't know what you're doing. If you decide to handle your injury claim on your own, you should be able to answer the following three questions before doing so. Remember, when your accident claim is complete, you can't go back to the insurance adjuster to get additional compensation for your damages. Question one, are your injuries truly minor and only temporary? If you are 100% sure that your injuries are truly minor and only temporary, you may be in the position to handle your own claim. I advise you to be very careful when making this determination on your own. Some injuries tend to seem very minor at first, and then as time passes, they become much worse. Insurance adjusters know this, so they will try to get you to settle your claim quick before real pain starts and you become aware of the true nature of your injuries. Question two, do you know how much insurance coverage is available to you for your injury claim? When an injured party is not represented, an insurance company will probably not freely tell you the amount of coverage that is actually available to you. So, without knowing this vital information, you may settle your case for pennies on the dollar. Question three, do you know all of the facts surrounding the accident? Oftentimes, injury victims don't know all the facts about their own accident. For instance, do you know if the person who hit you was drinking or under the influence of drugs at the time of the accident? Or do you know if the person's license was suspended or invalid at the time of the accident? Knowing these simple facts can greatly increase the value of your injury claim. Like I said at the beginning of the video, in some situations, it's definitely worth handling your Georgia injury case on your own. However, please be careful when doing so. If you would like my firm to review your case for you, please contact us immediately. Remember, Counsel & Associates offers a free case review and a no-win, no-fee guarantee. So you have nothing to lose by contacting us immediately. We fight hard for our clients because our firm cares.